From the Thomas's Calculus, 14th edition. From chapter 6, section 6.6, Moments and Scent of Mass. We will prove. From exercise 6.6, Theory and Examples. Problem 39. The coordinates of the centroid of a differentiable plane curves are x bar equals integral x ds over length, y bar equals integral y ds over length. We are given this curve, plane curve. We will find centroid of this plane curve.
I pledge allegiance to the violin of the United Calculus of Early Transcendentals, and to the Republic for which it stands, one science under math, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all humanity.
I pledge allegiance to the violin of the United Calculus of Early Transcendentals, and to the Republic for which it stands, one science under math, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all humanity.
I will explore this part like this. This is part of this segment. This is delta x. This is delta y. This is delta s. Using Pythagorean theorem, we can represent delta s equals or delta s square equals delta x square plus delta y square. Then delta s can be root delta x square or delta y square. Then root delta x square 1 plus delta x over delta y square. It can be root 1 plus delta x over delta y square delta x. If we take limit delta s approach 0, delta s becomes ds equals root 1 plus y prime dx. So this is differential, but sometimes we also need delta s equals root delta x square plus delta y square equals root delta y square delta x square over delta y square plus 1. Then root delta x over delta y square plus 1 delta y. If we take limit delta s approach 0, delta s equals ds or root 1 over dx over dy square plus 1 dy or 1 over y prime square plus 1 dy. We also need this formula in some case. Sorry, I made A simple mistake here. It should be y prime square for the sake of completeness. On the polar coordinate system, this is delta theta. This is delta s. This is r. R is radius. We learned at high school delta s equals r delta theta. If we take limit delta s approaches 0, delta s becomes ds equals r d theta on polar coordinate system. Now I will select this figure, copy, scroll down, paste it here like this. I will clean up a little bit. I would let k runs from 1, 2, 3 and more I, then more numbers, then j, more numbers, then n. So k runs from 1, 2, n. I will assume this is x bar, center of mass. This is y bar. I will remind you once again, whenever you hear of moment, you have to associate it with rotation. Then you never make mistake. So we will compute moment about y-axis. It means we are rotating this segment with respect to y-axis. Then this x becomes distance between this segment and the rotational pivot point. I will denote this distance by d. So moment about y-axis my is something d times d is distance about rotational axis dm. M is mass. dm can be computed rho ds. ds is length of this segment. Don't forget this. Now I will delete. Don't forget this fact. Now this is x I. This is x j. This is delta s. This is delta s. So xi, xj each represent center of delta x. This and this. This delta x from xi, xi, we draw horizontal line to the center of x bar. From this segment, we draw horizontal line horizontal line. This is D1. This is D2. So D1 equals x bar minus xi. X bar minus xi. D2 equals from xj x bar. Xj minus x bar. Now D1 times dm can be represented rho ds, rho delta s. This is delta m equals d2 rho delta s. This is delta m. So d1, d2, we can say d1 rho delta s plus d2 rho delta s. Then di rho delta s. We can say these are to the left side with respect to x bar. Left side should be equal to some terms dj rho delta s plus then dn rho delta s. These are to the right side. Right side. I will insert a new page. We can say plus di rho delta s plus equals plus dj rho delta s plus we move left side to the right side. Then we have zero equals some terms minus di rho delta s. Some terms plus dj rho delta s. Some terms. Then it is just for concentrate these terms. Then it becomes minus. If we scroll up, this is D1. This is D2. D1 x bar minus xi. So x bar minus xi rho delta x. Then plus this part xj. This is xi, xj minus x bar rho delta s. Of course, there are more terms. Then we can say some terms plus. It becomes xi minus x bar rho delta s. This is delta s plus plus xj minus x bar rho delta s. It runs until xn minus x bar rho delta s. Or it starts with x1 minus x bar rho delta s. Now we distribute. Then it becomes x1 rho delta s plus xi delta s. Then we have xj rho delta s plus xn rho delta s. These represent x1, xi, xj, xn. Now minus x bar rho delta s. This is for this term. Plus x bar rho delta s. We all add up x bar delta s. Please notice this negative sign. On the left hand side, this value is 0. So we can say 0 equals summation xk, k runs from 1, n. This xk represent x1, xi, xj, xn, rho, delta s, minus sigma k equals 1 n x bar rho delta s. Almost done. We move this term to the left hand side. Then we have sigma k equals 1 n x bar rho delta s equals, this is this term. Okay, I will delete it. On the right hand side, I will just copy, paste. We have this result. Please observe x bar is constant with respect to k. So we can take out x bar in the front. X bar sigma n rho delta s equals sigma n xk rho delta s. Now we take limit n approach infinity, then x bar n rho delta s. equals limit n approaches infinity sigma n x k rho delta s. This sum represent Riemann sum equals definite integral. So we can say x bar integral rho ds equals integral x rho ds. If rho is not zero, rho is density. Density cannot be zero. So we can cancel out rho. We now have x bar ds equals x ds. I made mistake. It should be s. That is x bar equals ds x ds or length over integral x ds. In the same manner, y bar equals ds over y ds equals length over y ds. So we derived or proved these two formulas. We wanted to prove these formulas. I believe math is an art that requires ultimate creativity and imagination, as well as rigorous logic. Thank you for watching.
I pledge allegiance to the violin of the United Calculus of Early Transcendentals, and to the Republic for which it stands, one science under math, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all humanity. I pledge allegiance to the violin of the United Calculus of Early Transcendentals, and to the Republic for which it stands, one science under math, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all humanity.